Just a few hours ago, police had to block off Breesport and Nurseshamung Road in both directions in Lauman.
Now, this was because of a house fire which began shortly after 5:30 this evening. Multiple fire crews responded to the scene. East Hill fire officials tell us the fire was in the ceiling of the home. No one was inside at the time and no injuries were reported. There are a few $1,000s worth of damages and utilities have been shut off. The cause of the fire is currently under investigation.